Australia. Voglio sentire un urlo isterico da parte delle fanciulle presenti. Pronti, via! E buona visione anche agli amici che guardano la TV. Su questo palco, Silverchair!
Thank you. cash flow. Thank you. lost my soul. My confidence in me can be something, but I'll try.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you very much. Sorry we haven't been here earlier, but we got trapped in a snowstorm in Germany. Do you like Germany? Well, that's where we got fucking trapped. So blame them and blame the German gods of thunder. But we do love you and we'll stay for another 40 minutes or 50. I can't remember.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. All right. Who here likes spaghetti bolognese? Ah. Okay. Wasn't the reaction I was after, but that's cool because I think it sucks. Anyway. Ready? This is off our latest album. Thanks for all sticking around. Thanks to all the other bands as well.
Yeah.
Thank you all very much. Thanks for standing in the rain. Thanks for being so nice. Thanks for being so loud. And thanks for every other positive attribute you all have. All right, who here is ready for some rock and roll action? That's fucked. If you're not ready, we're not ready. And until you are ready, you as one, you as a people, we will not continue. Are you ready for rock and roll? Are you ready for rock and roll? Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get a hella fucking luya? Yeah!
Making up the air.
death from old age becomes nearer. Why can't the livestock be free? We're trading soldiers for steak. Into a boat with the new transition. To act upon here at the critical vision. Discard the old and in with the new. Discard the old and in with the fashion. Into a boat with the new transition.
Insieme ai Silverchair, ovvero Mr. Ben, how you doing? Mr. Chris and Mr. Daniel, pleased to meet you guys. Did you have a good time on stage?
Yeah, it was great, I think.
Si sono divertiti, dici? Yeah? No, I'm going to translate while you're talking. Don't get worried.
And? I?
You were saying?
Yeah.
No, how did it go on stage? How did you feel about your show? It's your first show in Italy. Loro primo spettacolo in Italia.
It was good.
It was good?
Yeah, I think... glad we got here in the end, you know, because we got snowed in last
night. Yeah, si dispiacciono veramente per l'altro spettacolo che fu cancellato per la neve. Però il pubblico ha partecipato bene stasera. The audience really got into it tonight, huh?
Yeah, no, yeah? I thought they all had a great time from what I could see.
Listen, all week on my program I've been asking our listeners to send in questions, faxes and stuff for you guys. Tutta la settimana che chiedo ai nostri ascoltatori di mandare messaggi via fax, telefonare. E la maggioranza dei messaggi erano proposte di matrimonio per Daniel. The most of the questions or messages were marriage propositions for Daniel. Does this bother you guys that he's become this huge teen idol?
No, I like
it. Vi dà noia che Daniel è diventato questo idolo mondiale?
No one likes me and Chris.
Nessuno vi piace a lui. Dice Chris e Ben proprio non beccano mai una ragazza. Io non ci credo. I don't believe it. You gotta have some girls after you guys as well.
Didn't he write to you?
No, not to me. No, è vero, nessuno ha mandato. Senti, qualche domanda che ci hanno mandato I nostri ascoltatori. Some of our listeners' messages. Like, they had a really strange one for Daniel from Chiara. Chiara voleva sapere se hai mai avuto esperienze paranormali. If you've ever had supernatural experiences, paranormal experiences. I didn't ask the question. Chiara asked the question.
Yeah, I had a ghost in my house once.
You had ha avuto fantasmi dentro la sua casa una volta. So you're a superstitious kind of guy? I mean, in Italy, they're really superstitious. In Italia siete molto superstitious.
Oh, not really, but...
No.
There was a ghost in my house.
C'era un fantasma. Can you tell me any more about this? Or has he gone? Is he still there? Ancora
no,
lì?
He's gone.
He's gone.
There was a little bright light about
è
that
big. Era una piccola luce circa questa grandezza qua.
And it shot out like a big exploding star. And then all the cutlery started shaking in my house and my TV turned off.
Jeez, no, I have to translate this. Okay, allora è apparsa questa luce che poi è esploso brillante in tutta la stanza. Tutte le posate nella sua cucina hanno cominciato a vibrare, si è spento il televisore, però poi pare che è andata via. Another couple of questions for you. This shirt that you wear in the concert, questa camicia che porti nel concerto, it's very glam. Are you into the look of the 70s, like, I don't know, the early David Bowie, Mark Bolan, T-Rex type of thing? Vi piace questo look dei primi anni di David Bowie?
Yeah, it's... I don't know.
It's all right.
It kind of looks cool, yeah.
It looks cool.
It's mainly just for the effect. I don't know.
Soprattutto è per l'effetto delle luci che brillano sulle sue magliette. A lui piace molto. And another question. In Italia... ci sono tantissime pellicce e poche vegetariane. Inoltre sono stati abbandonati più di 250.000 animali per strada quest'anno. Cosa vorresti dire agli italiani a proposito? Now I'll translate for you. In Italy it's still really full of furs and very few animal conscious people. Actually this year they set a new bad negative record by abandoning 250,000 animals on the highway this summer because people go away for their vacations, they can't bring their pets along and they just abandon them on the road. I would like you, if you could, to try and convince some Italians to stop doing this. Would you like to say anything particular to them? Or even you guys, I mean, you know, you can speak too, yeah?
So what do? They abandon their own animals?
Yeah, what happens is in Italy everybody goes on vacation. In Italia, in agosto, tutti vanno in vacanza per un mese. And not being able to bring their pets with them, they actually leave them on the highways, also causing many highway accidents. And without saying any curse words, maybe, what would you say to convince people to live differently, to change this?
I just think, even if you're not a vegetarian or a vegan or you don't even really care much about animals, that's an incredibly selfish thing to do, to abandon an animal and just leave it to die or leave it to get killed.
I'm quite agreed with you.
Put other people's lives at risk.
Okay.
I think if you're going to get an animal or a pet, you've got to be prepared to look after it, and if you can't, well, that's
don't
the problem.
That's the problem.
You're left with.
Lui giustamente, molto semplicemente, ma magari avendolo sentito da lui, convincerà qualcuno in più. Dice che è un atto veramente egoista e che quando uno prende un animale, ovviamente deve essere disposto a curarlo per tutta la vita e ovviamente non mettere a rischio la vita di altri. I heard a story. Ho sentito una storia che molti anni fa sono successi un po' di casini sul palco con i Red Hot Chili Peppers. And volevo sapere se offspring vi trattano un po' meglio. I heard a story that years ago there was a bit of a problem with a concert with the Red Hot Chili Peppers and them playing a joke on you with some women on stage.
Naked women?
Con le donne nude che Red Hot Chili Peppers hanno mandato su palco. The offspring, they're treating you better, I hope.
I think they were just trying to add to our show and make it a little more interesting.
Dici che i Red Hot Chili Peppers semplicemente quando hanno mandato queste donne nudi su palco cercavano semplicemente di aggiungere il loro spettacolo, renderlo più interessante. Don't you think your show's already interesting enough? Non credete che il vostro spettacolo è già abbastanza interessante?
I think that was just a token of appreciation.
Era un gesto di apprezzamento da parte di Red Hot Chili Peppers. Questo video Anthem for the Year 2000, avete chiamato un sacco di comparse a Sydney per girarli intorno a voi. Vi piacerebbe magari, che ne so, girare il prossimo video qua in Italia usando più bellezze mediterranee intorno a voi? You shot the video for the Anthem for the Year 2000 with a lot of extras around you in Sydney, right?
Yeah.
Would you ever consider maybe doing the next video, I don't know, at Rome with some Mediterranean beauties around you?
Actually, we're going to do our next video in Italy.
You're kidding.
Because we love it so much here, we thought we'd come back and do our video here.
Allora, dice che faranno il loro prossimo video in Italia. Io non ci credo, ma lui ha detto che amano l'Italia e vogliono tornare qua. But you are going to come back to Italy. Tornerete.
I'm sure we will one day because we love it pasta.
Ah, perché amano la pasta? How long are you going to be staying? Are you taking off tonight, tomorrow?
Yeah, we leave tonight for Amsterdam and
ripartono subito stasera per Amsterdam, poi New York. Comunque, ragazzi, vi ringrazio molto per essere venuti. Thanks a lot for coming. You made a lot of fans really happy by coming to Italy.
Grazie, grazie.